welcome guys to episode 8. I'm so grateful for everyone for keep coming through, keep listening to my podcast, and I'm getting better. I've been posting a lot on Twitter, on my podcast. I've been getting likes. I appreciate the people that's supporting me, that's encouraging me, my guests that has been on my podcast. I appreciate them. I actually look up to them, and I'm hoping to be successful as them and to be not motivated, but more like to be up there, to have the same mindset as them. And I thank you all my guesses, Kyoko and Shadow. Mini, type in FEATU.RE/ZERO. Again, FEATU.RE/ZERO. Thank you. I appreciate it. It helps me a lot. And I am, again, guys, we are on all platforms: Podbean, Ancor, Google Music Podcasts, iTunes, SoundCloud, Google Play Music, Buzzsports, as BUZZSPROUT. We're on that as well. Vimeo. Thank you guys for supporting us. And the name of our podcast today is Muay Thai Homeland versus PlayStation 5. And our topics for today is entertainment news, upcoming episode on documentary, nostalgic news, motivation news, business talk, UFC fight card, sleep now and well, new me. New YouTube discovery. Let's get right into it, guys. If you have whatever question or suggestion or what episode should I do on, hit me up on RU Rubens TV at gmail.com. It's RUEBN STV at gmail.com. Hit me up if you have any suggestion, or you can hit me up on the comments on YouTube, on SoundCloud has it too. I believe Vimeo has it as well. You can comment. Just hit me up. Tell me what you think. I should put on it, and suggestion on episodes. Let's get right into it. And also, I wanted to tell you guys, every time when you hear the music in front of the intro music is made by me, guys. I created myself, and if you guys like it, you guys want me to publish it, I can put it on Bandcamp or YouTube or SoundCloud or three of them and publish it there. And for our entertainment news, Samsung Fold. I don't know if you guys have seen the new Samsung Galaxy Fold, but it looks amazing. And like the I've watched Unbox Therapy video yesterday. It was pretty amazing how incredible it looks. I'm a big fan of iPad Mini. I don't know if any of you guys have iPad Mini, but I'm a huge fan of iPad Mini. It's because it's so like small. You can even put the iPad Mini in your pocket. So it's so compact and so useful, and like you could bring it anywhere. To me, it's like a Nintendo Switch, but not a high performing game. And I love my Nintendo Switch. Our next news is Sony announces new system, PS5, PlayStation. I'm guessing it's called PlayStation 5, right? That's the obvious. the PlayStation 5, it supports 8K. 8K, it has a NVIDIA card that has incredible reflection, and it's quite amazing. Quite amazing. I wonder how much, how hard it's going to be for developers to make an 8K game. Because 8K, just imagine, like, how many developers make, like, a 4K game that's, like, high def and, like, really, like, that supports it? Not much, you know? And, but let's hope that the PS5 is not that expensive. But I know the PlayStation 5 is going to be really expensive, for sure. And they probably, hopefully they make a pro version. It's probably going to support, like, 10K version. I'm still searching for a gaming laptop. Like, there's been a couple I've been checking out, but my top choice is still the Razer. It's pretty incredible that the Razer, how it looks, how slim it looks, and it could handle heavy games like that. Assassin's Creed is free. If you realize Assassin's Creed is going to be free on all platforms, it's because of the fire on Notre Dame, that it's a castle in England that been, I think it was called fire or some flames. It was called fire. And our next topic is upcoming episode on documentary. I want to do this documentary on a special something I found on Twitter. It was something funny, really funny at first, but now I really want to go in depth on it and on how incredible it is. And I'm actually hope to have fun with it. And I want to start it as soon as possible this week. And yeah. Nostalgic news. You know this. I love the nostalgic feeling, you know. I love the nostalgic feeling. I'm re-watching Dragonball Z. Freaking love that show. Oh my god. I'm watching the Saiyan saga. Oh man, I love the Saiyan saga. My favorite saga is the Cell saga. When because I'm a huge fan of Gohan, and that's when Gohan was at his peak. I think was at his. He kept growing, and he turned that Super Saiyan 2. I wonder if that's the only time when Gohan turns Super Saiyan 2. I don't know if you guys remember Kids WB. It used to show every Saturday, I believe. On channel 11, like on regular TV. And it was free, you know? There was no subscription or nothing. It was just like you just catch it in the morning, you know? Power Rangers, all of that. I remember the show, I remember the theme song was so amazing. Spider Riders, I love that show. Xialin Showdown, I don't know if you guys remember that. It's like this monk kid. I don't remember the details, but it was a monk that had a couple of friends that had special magical equipment, like a wand. But there was an evil guy. He was pale. He had goggles, and he was always want to steal all the weapons, something like that. Jackie Chan Adventures. At first, I remember I didn't like that show, but when I started growing up, I was like, and it was amazing. Shaolin Showdown, and like Jackie Chan Adventures, so good. My favorite one was Static Shock. I forgot which channel was that on, but it was so good. That was on a cable that you had to pay for. Yeah, you have to pay for that. And I remember American Dragon. Always show on Channel 32 on Cartoon Network. It was so amazing. Oh, man. And I want to get into a more serious news. Motivation news. Motivation news. I would like to motivate you guys. You can do anything you set your mind to. Just believe. Just believe. Believe. Believe that girl that you want in the gym. Ask her out. Believe that girl you like in your job. Ask her out. Believe that girl that you see in the street that you think that she doesn't want you. Go for it, bro. Go for it, bro. Just believe. You can do it. Let's go on to the next one. Business talk. I want to start a new business. I want to start my own business. I have a couple of ideas. I've written down in my notes, and now I just have to implement it. Have tech ideas, clothing line ideas, and I hope it goes well. Yeah, I'm going to need a mentor of how they do things, how to do this and that. Let's go into our next one. UFC fight card. Khalil Rountree. Oh man, that was amazing. He is amazing, Khalil. He went to Muay Thai to learn how. He went to Thailand, the motherland of Muay Thai, to learn Muay Thai. He's been training really hard. I've been watching him on. He went to the motherland, to a different country. And I don't know if you've watched the fight. It was amazing. He won against his opponent. And he dominated him. He would smack him so hard on the leg. And it was like orange. It was like he was a little... The guy he was fighting was light-skinned. And so you could see like it became orange. Man, that was an amazing fight. He just looked like he was having fun. And he had the stance of the Muay Thai and everything. And he was doing the every time he hit him. Next topic is sleep now and well. Matthew Walker, he's a British scientist and professor of neuroscience and psychology. He came on the Joe Rogan Experience. Joe Rogan's. He has an audio book and a book called Why We Sleep. I want to read it because my sleeping habit has been really bad. Really, really bad. And I actually want to get better at it. And I want to get better at sleep. I want to sleep more early. And I know how important sleep is, for sure. For my brother, my older brother, sleeping habit got really well, really good. New me. Like I said before, I want to sleep more and be better. And I'm a big fan of Joe Rogan, like I said before. And I just fell upon Joe Rogan supplements. On Joe Rogan's library. It's a website, JRELIBRARY.com. And guys, check it out. It might help you. It's like a list of something he takes. And he's sponsored by On It. Yeah. And it's mostly On It supplements, you could say, but you know you can get anyone you really want, you know. Yeah. New YouTube discovery. Paper Patriot, his name is. Check up on YouTube, Paper Patriot. He creates paper mache of heroes, villains. Such as Goku, Thanos, and Iron Man. He created Iron Man head. Dude is a very talented man. I found him by mistake searching on YouTube, and he's a special guy. And I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I had fun. I talked a lot, and you know, it was cool. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for hearing. Wherever you are, thank you. I appreciate it. I appreciate it so much.